Amber White was reported missing from Springfield, Missouri on October 3, 2011. She may still be in the local area. She has a scar on her left knee. When Amber was last seen, she had braces on her teeth. If you've seen Amber or have any information, please contact the number below or your local law enforcement agency. These children need your help. Please subscribe and favorite these Missing Post videos to your channel, and share them with your Facebook and other social networking sites. Thank you.